And Corin, he wrote the words.
Stones turn fire and the wind blows.